as a result of the coronavirus, I think the wants and needs of buyers are going to change a little. I think people are going to be looking for functionality. They're going to want to make sure that house they buy can be occupied for weeks at a time, maybe months at a time, by the whole family, which means you want to have some separate areas. You'd want to have at least two TV stations, just because you'd be hitting the movies and wanting to have some privacy there, or at least have two clickers. You don't want to be fighting over the clicker during the pandemic. And multiple internet stations, so you don't have to be hitting the phone the whole time. Gotta have two or three setups where you can at least get a laptop going or a PC. I think the security is gonna become more and more valuable. People are gonna wanna know that they can be locked up in their house and not be bothered or attacked by anything on the outside. Security is gonna be even more important. And I think having a yard, an outdoor space, someplace where you can at least escape and get some fresh air would be good, and or be near parks and trails so you can get a good walk in. That's going to probably be where you get more of your face-to-face with real humans, by walking around the block or heading to the park, now that we'll probably be spending less time in shopping malls, restaurants, etc. If I can help you with that, let me know. I'm Jim the Realtor.